Alex Sparrow, you immigrated from Russia when?
Immigrant? Yes. I'm a professional actor,
yeah.
And I'm a singer, very famous in Russia.
Okay.
So now I'm here.
To be famous here. Why is it better to be famous here than to be famous in Russia?
It's just about goals. You know, okay. Some people, they okay with staying in their country and being successful in their countries. And it's okay for anyone, but for me, it was my dream since I was a kid to come to America, to see Hollywood, to be in Hollywood, to be part of it, and to become successful all over the world.
Well, you're on the right track. The show Unreal, you have a big part in it. We're going to talk about that in a minute. From your perception of, oh, this is what Hollywood's going to be like, I can't wait to get there. Now you're here.
Yes.
You're working here.
Yes.
Is it what you thought it would be?
It's even more professional than I thought it's going to be.
Okay. Because I find it less professional than that.
Really?
But go ahead. Tell me about your experience.
I mean, you didn't work in Russia.
No, that's right. Oh, well.
Yeah. That's why.
Right.
You know, because the structure, I mean, since the call time to the very end of the day, and everything is so structured. It's like it's a machine and it's working just because everybody is doing their job. Mm. Like here on the TV right. now. It's working.
We've got you fooled. We've got you completely fooled.
Don't you find, though, there's a lot of that, as they say, hurry up and wait? Or is it worse in Russia?
I mean, it's okay for actors to sit and wait. It's just a part of the job. You have to get used to it for hours sometimes. But it's not a big deal, not for me.
Okay. All right, we're going to talk about Unreal. You play Alexei, so you were one of the bachelors. And one thing that this show sort of discusses is the manipulation of shows like that.
Yes.
Were you ever a fan in real life as a viewer of, like, The Bachelor or Bachelorette, and now have you learned more about it?
You know, the funny thing that in Russia, I was the bachelor.
The real bachelor.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah. Like 3 years ago, I was the bachelor. So I actually went through the whole kind of kitchen of how it's happening in real life. And then I got a TV show which called Unreal, and it's all about what's going on the backstage of this show. And it's so true. Mm. It's so true. All the manipulations, what producers are trying to do to make a real show, actually.
How was it like to be the bachelor in Russia? Did the girls fight over you?
No, some of them, they kind of a little bit fighting just because of the producers.
Right.
Uh-huh. They want to see something really cool. They don't want people to, you know, go and shake their hands, like, nicely. Right. And, you know, it's so nice that you hear.
Did you find love, Alex?
Few times.
Oh.
Sure. Okay.
Okay. In Russia.
That's a different answer.
All right.
That's a great
Thank you for that answer. Yeah. We enjoyed it immensely. In Russia, do they have the fantasy suite?
Oh, boy.
Okay, on our show here.
Yes.
They have a thing where you're starting with 20 women and then you narrow it down to 3.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can have a private night in a fancy hotel room with each of the final 3.
Only in the final?
Oh, yeah.
What's the matter with our show?
I don't know.
Always in Russia.
Why wait till the final?
Does anyone even watch it? Like,
oh, it's
like
a good show.
I don't know.
Oh, that's
two good answers, sir.
Two good answers. Wow. Maybe collusion isn't such a bad thing. Let me show you this. A clip from Unreal. Watch this.
This is the costume, okay? It looks great. You look amazing. You take the stamp and you take the pen thing and you do what we rehearsed for the opening number.
You do not hear me. Your ideas do not work. My ideas was better since the beginning.
Alexei, we do not have time for this. It's a live show, do you understand?
I understand very much. I'm Alexei Petrov. I was a principal dancer at IBT.
Oh my God, stop being such a diva and put on the damn jacket.
I see what you're doing. Parade me in my underwear, making me circus animal. I am not show pony.
No, now you're a reality dance show.
Oh, really? Always my shirt off, showing me off for gays like chorus boy.
Jesus, Alexei, just put the jacket on.
Take your hands off me, fairy.
Hey.
So this is this is kind of trying to be dancing with behind the scenes of Dancing with the Stars, right?
Kind of. Because I was playing a ballet dancer,
right?
Like a professional superstar. On Unreal, and actually, like, with Jay's character, with my partner in a scene, we had a very strange relationship in the previous season because there was many, like, the scene is now cut in the very interesting episode, and next thing he's gonna tell me, probably you're not allowed even to show it on the TV.
Because
we've been through a lot, and my character done a lot of dirty things, like with him.
All right, in real life, Do you prefer Russian women or American women?
All of them. I mean, I'm not married.
Great answer.
I don't. I just broke up, so I don't have a girlfriend now.
Okay.
So I'm totally.
How's the weekend looking?
Hello, ladies.
4-4.
That camera right there.
Oh my God.
Wow. All right. We've learned a lot.
We've learned a lot. Yeah.
Our comforts are very
Unreal Season 4 streams right now on Hulu. Very nice to meet you this morning.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you.